Hi, today I want to talk about the Stream Deck by Elgato, which is a productivity tool. I got one a few weeks ago. It was originally intended for streamers, for things like switching camera angles, changing the lights, putting up a Be Right Back screen, that sort of thing. But it's so customizable, you can use it for almost anything. So I use it all the time for my job as a software tester. This isn't sponsored at all, but I just really like it, so I want to share a bit about how I use it. This is my home screen. If I've got no other applications active, then it'll come to this. I've got a Spotify plugin, which plays some music. And it's really nice because when it's playing, it shows the artist album artwork. Some of my most common applications. But the ones that I use the most, I've got my browser, Slack, and Visual Studio, Terminal, and Git client. So I just keep these on the bottom of every screen, but they've got their own context menus. So I've got a quick jump to my mail, to my calendar, and to various dashboards that I use all the time. Similarly, in Slack, I've got sort of shortcuts to unread, threads, direct messages, mentions, and I've even got like shortcuts to particular teams that I use. When I'm on a call, I've got like a turn your camera on and off, mute the microphone, and give a thumbs up. In Visual Studio, I've got some things. This button will comment some code. Sorry, that was the format button. This one comments or uncomments code, which if I was to type it, it would be Command Shift 7. And it's just, I don't want to press three buttons, so it's nice to just press one button. Some shortcuts I can never remember, like line up, line down. I can't remember what they are. Oh, this one switches between windows because I find that is too difficult. So I just use a shortcut for that. And go to line, I've never learned what the go to line command is, but I have it as a button. On the terminal, I've got some things like to exit a window. I know I could just type exit and press enter, but it's just so nice to press. Or if I have a process that's running, I can press Control C like that, close it. And I've got shortcuts that open up new tabs and start processes. And they even color the tab so I know which one is which. And on my Git, I've got to switch between the commits window and the changes window. I've got a shortcut to check out the main branch, got a shortcut to check out a new branch, and I've got fetch, pull, and this is my favorite one, the push button. It feels so triumphant when I've made a commit and I press a button to push it. And I've got a quick shortcut to lock my screen as well. As I said, this wasn't sponsored at all, but if you're interested in getting one, I'll put a link in the description. It also comes in a 6-button version. This is the 15-button version, and it comes in a bigger 30-button version as well. Thank you for watching.